Opening the Walking Distance Dance Festival is a work by Yara Travieso. Yara is from Miami and works at the intersections of dance, film, fashion, and spectacle. Following her training at the Juilliard School, she's been especially active in imagining the future of storytelling on film through dance. For La Medea, Yara revisits the classic Greek story by Euripides of a woman scorned to challenge the historically prevalent image of the dangerous foreigner. In this case, the form of the dance film also serves to fracture a classic narrative. You'll see the band Jason and the Argonauts playing live on stage with the dance film. This piece was shot in one take with a live studio audience serving as the Greek chorus. Yara also employed local Bay Area technology, Twitch, for live input, augmenting the character scripts. So this is a work you can really enter through classic literature, dance, film, music, and even some aspects of Latin culture.